July 2nd, 2017. The water is going down in Silver Creek.